One of my neighbors has a pretty big garden and he's running some extra wiring around the bottom of it to keep the chickens out. Wasn't gonna do a video about it, however, it got really exciting when he had enough wire to actually complete the task and about a foot and a half extra. Since when does that happen? Every time I've helped someone run fencing before, it's ended up too short, not slightly too long. He flattened the barbs out, connected it to his handle, and the project's done.